takes about 4 square meter of space to produce energy, which otherwise in the conventional SPV format would have required 400 square meter of space. So almost 100 times the space is saved, which, as you know, is very valuable. This design, it facilitates placement of solar panels in a way that they are exposed more towards sun, and that way they are able to harness 10 to 15% more energy.